Who's your neighbor?
Who's my neighbor?
Yeah. In the mission field. Who's your neighbor?
Everyone's my neighbor.
I'm everybody and anybody's neighbor.
All of my friends.
Well, basically everyone. Oh,
you're my neighbor. They're my neighbor. All right.
I would say everyone in my community. People around me.
Whose neighbor are you? Whose neighbor are you?
Physically, I have like pods that live next to me, but like neighbor-wise, my friends and people I'm not friends with. Definitely people in school. And you, Alex.
You're my neighbor. They're actually like two Indians and they're like cousins.
JC. He's my neighbor.
He's your neighbor?
Yeah. Jonathan Cohen, I think, is Mrs. Cullen's neighbor. That's my neighbor. Mrs. Cullen's coworker. Why are you trying to pick my nose, Grace?
You're my neighbor, Alex.
Let me tell you something. Who's not your neighbor? Can you really say that there's someone who's not your neighbor? Even people you haven't met? Are you videotaping me? Anyone's neighbor?
So who's my neighbor? I guess it depends on where I am. So right now you would be my neighbor, but if I were, you know, somewhere else, then whoever was around there would be my neighbor.
Who's my neighbor?
Yeah, in like a mission field.
Whoever's in need is my neighbor.
Who's your neighbor?
I believe that the neighbor, we should consider the whole global community as our neighbor because I guess a big problem right now is just being apathetic and complacent about things. I know that I think Jolie wanted to fundraise in his community for the earthquake in Pakistan and everyone was like, oh, we should worry about Katrina first. And I mean, even though Katrina is important, but it just, you know, as a community, we shouldn't think in such like apathetic and selfish ways. And
my closest neighbor is my wife Sterling. My second closest neighbors are my kids. And then my third closest neighbor are my son's high school teachers and his friends. Many of them are not safe, so we're spending a lot of time just trying to help Shane figure out what does it look like to be a follower of Jesus in a fairly hostile world. So that's the strategy for our neighborhood right now.
My neighbor in the mission field, you guys. Yeah, you guys in the mission field. Yeah. You guys, the way you guys like work together as a team, like, serving the community, serving the senior high group. That's a great job. I should learn from you.
Such small sacrifice. If not joined with my life, I sing in vain tonight. May the words I say.